welcomed into our family, although to be honest he's been part of the family for a while. We enjoy having him around and he makes us laugh with his stories, especially Cockney impressions.
I'm going in my early days.
For those of you who don't know, Emily and I first met through my mother, Jim, set us up. Emily and my mum worked together as nurses together in the RBI, when we first started chatting about Facebook. At first, I wasn't sure. So I put, 2 or 3 photos only, all of which looked completely different, and I didn't think there was a slight chance I was getting catfished. But we eventually went on a date on the quayside and totally hit it off. I think Emily's first drink was Mojito, which I thought was really girly and expected. But that's the night we actually started drinking proper ale. Like a John Smith or something like that. And I knew at that point she was the one for me. Absolutely.
So anyways, hello everyone. For those of you who don't know her, or have the pleasure of meeting her, I'm Jack.
And I'm Tom.
I remember when Nick first told me his mum was setting up with a girl from work. Her name's Tinder, you've got a mother like Jane Lyons. A good family will say that mother's always right. In this case, she's proved that.
Jane, you've obviously had your hands full with Nick growing up. The youngest of 3 boys. I remember them with all that mushroom, little Tinder mushroom hair. With 3 little ginger mushrooms bobbing on my head. And you see that little Mario card.
Anyway, one of them sent me asking for reception. The whole day has been a success so far. I see a lot of hard work and plans going into the day. I really imagine the stress. Emily, you've done a wonderful job. Nick, just one more thing you need to take credit for without actually doing it.
I'd ask you to all stand and raise a glass. Happy couple. Happy birthday.